everybody, Merry Christmas. I'm having fun with Christmas. God bless you where you are. You know, this season is a great time to confess Jesus as Messiah, the Son of the living God. God come to earth as man to pay the penalty for your sins and mine. What better time of year than to make that confession that Christ is the Messiah, the promised Messiah of the Old Testament, that he lived a sinless life, a life that you and I could not live, but God required. The God-man came to earth. He paid the penalty for sins. What do you have to do, people ask? Do you have to be a good person? Do you have to work your way into heaven? Do you have to be a part of a denomination? That's not true. It's truly this. Believe upon the Lord Jesus Christ as your Messiah, as your Savior, and you shall be saved. Repent of your sins. Put your faith in Christ. If you've never done that, today, this season, is a great time to do that. And for all of us who already know Christ as Savior, maybe you're having a difficult time. Maybe it's a lonely time for you. Maybe your family is out of state, out of the city. Be encouraged that you can have peace no matter where your circumstances are, no matter what you're going through, that this time of year can be a time that you can always remember no matter what. So God bless you. May God keep you. May His peace ever be upon you. And hopefully I'll see you down the road. Maybe it's near a Christmas tree. Maybe it's somewhere else. Take care. God bless you. I hope this message has encouraged you.